Compelling history, scenic outdoors, amazing entertainment, quaint downtowns, unique shopping and dining, and more. With over 3,600 square miles to explore in Chicagoland's largest playground, you're sure to find hidden gems in the Illinois and Michigan Canal National Heritage Corridor. The I&M Canal National Heritage Corridor is a 96-mile route that links the Illinois River to Lake Michigan. And because of this route, a booming community was established. Your exploration through the I&M Canal National Heritage Corridor will please anyone from the adventurer to the historian with any budget. You can hike and bike miles of beautiful scenic trails and enjoy the gorgeous, unforgettable panoramic views. Journey through Illinois' history and relive the past with fascinating museums, gorgeous historical mansions, and architectural landmarks. Satisfy your quest for excitement and fun at the heart-pounding casinos, adrenaline-rushing racetracks, and team-cheering sporting events. Or for a more leisurely pace, visit unique festivals and family fun events in the quaint downtowns. No matter what your interests, from the bygone era to the here and now, you're sure to find what you're looking for in the I&M Canal National Heritage Corridor.